This 5-year-old from Twin Falls, Idaho is quite the gentleman. When his favorite sanitation worker, Kyle, came by on trash day, the kind little boy ran to give him a cold Gatorade to beat the heat.
Thank you.
His family shared that he is high-functioning autistic and is obsessed with anything trash or truck-related. So he enjoys interacting and getting a few extra horn beeps before Kyle continues his route.